Hey, it's Brett with Overland Expedition Specialist. A little tech tip for any of you guys using the Scepter waters. The lid here that a lot of people complained about flapping around actually has a raised lip in here that is the exact size of the vent cap. And if you give it a good push up there, it's a perfect fit. I assume that was a military spec design. So maybe that'll help you out. No more flip-floppy lids. Thanks.